The Watch and the Vote are coming to you live on Prime FM 101.5.
What they should expect is that where there are gaps, we will identify it, and then because we have a communication line, those gaps will be able to get remedy or quick fix on election day. Would also be they should also be expecting that to know that the results that will be issued by INEC will be verified by Yaga Africa, which of course would also be able to ascertain that it reflects the vote that was casted or it does not reflect the vote that was cast on that day. Would also be report, they should also expect that where there are issues of violence, where our observers observe that there are cases of violence, would also be able to escalate that to the security agencies, which of course they should also expect a quick fix. So basically all of this actually tends to say that their votes will count, because there's a different person who an independent body will also observe to ensure that the process is credible and peaceful.